Good evening, everyone. Along with Eddie Olczyk, I'm Mike Emmerich, and an air of expectancy about this game because when you walk through the turnstiles and you go up to your seat, you know you're going to get to see the top point getter in the league, and that's a thrill.
Who doesn't love to see goals and points, Doc? And when you have the leading scorer in the entire league on the ice, he's going to get a lot of attention from the other team's best defensive players.
And now we turn to the last lines of defense, the goalies. This man's the goalie again. He'll man the crease like he often does, looking to give a solid performance for the home team. Brizgalov's got the start. You know, if they like the goalie and they like playing for you, you stand a good chance to be strong, and that's the hope for the visitors. The teams are ready, and so are we. We have just started the game. Poke checked away by Brodeur. He throws it there. That shot came from nowhere.
Seems like he was in too tight on the goaltender.
Kalamazoo's carrying on up the wing. And offside is called on the play. And we're happy to have Ray Ferraro with us as well. He is down near the ice.
Toledo's among the league's most aggressive teams. When they play, trainers on both teams have to be sharp. You get guys banged up in a hurry.
Okay, Ray, thank you. Gets in and he'll look over his options. Goes back deep for it. And now it's directed to Birchbach. Up the wing, driving on. Flings it. Give that goalie credit for another. He covers and holds on.
Pretty routine stop. You can see why everybody learns the butterfly when they're a young kid. Takes away the bottom of the net.
We have a little under 3 minutes have elapsed here in the first. Game still waiting for its first goal. Nice face-off work. All a part of generating an offense. Little pass off from the goal. Gets in. What'll he do? Let's go, Arister! Great work with the pad. Carried out of his own end towards center ice. Flings it. Kicked away. Terrific determination
by Brodeur.
The Wings, in their own end, in possession. And they've got it again. Toledo's carrying it through center. It's an onside play. Back on his stick. One-timer, big-time save, big-time shooter. The Wings in their own end controlling the play. With a blast! That's terrific work with the pad. Through center. Looks ahead to start something. Slid to Phillips. Shoots one. Good pad stop! Two sticks together, it goes to the offense. He helps his team make progress with that bounce pass. Scorches one. Terrific glove save. And he'll hold on.
Oh, guys, man, he's looking for play of the day material on this, but it wasn't that difficult to glove stomp.
The Wings with a clean win on the draw. Kalamazoo's in control of the puck up the wing. Shoots one. He scores!
Oh, what a quick release on that snapper.
A lot of times the goaltender feels like his positioning is perfect and he's got the net covered. Guess what? He doesn't.
They win the draw and will now set up an attack.
Jack Nevin.
Grisha.
37. Keel Kessie. And by number 30.
The Wings through the neutral zone have possession.
5 seconds.
Looking from the corner. No completion on that pass thanks to the defender. A giveaway.
The Wings force another.
And he got that one.
That's a prime scoring area. What a save.
And that's icing. Toledo's got a face-off win. Walleye's in possession in their own end. He's in on an onside play. Got that! Tremendous scoring chance. Didn't miss by much. One-timer. Collected now. A shot. Good save there. Passing one off now to Birschbach. Cranks a shot. Just threw it into his pad there. Shifts to the backhand and shoots. No time to react. Didn't need it. Save. Nicely into the zone. Shoots one. Got in the way of that one. A little under 3 minutes to go in period one. Only one goal hanging on the board so far. So it's 1-0. The Wings continue to probe up the wing. Swept on to Birschbach. That one blocked. Hangs on to that one, and he'll see a faceoff right near him.
I don't know if he's going to make a save much easier than that one. He's in good position. It's a rather routine stop.
Toledo's got that win. Oh, and a great block of the puck. Didn't have time, but he saved it anyway.
A quick developing play right in front. Almost looks like he's too close to the goaltender.
The clock has bled down to the last minute. Takes a shot. Good job with the stick. Takes that cross-ice pass from his left and is able to march on. Has a chance to make a play through the corner. Great point-blank save. The first frame is done. Now they get a rest. Only one goal scored. Lots of time left to play.
Hey, fans, be sure to get your...
Underway in period two. Nice play with the stick. Nothing more will come. Gains the blue line. Wonderful chance was set up, and the pass just goes wide. Fires! Ooh, what a break. Shot hit the man. Terrific pad save. It was defense, now it's offense. Let's see. And they are in. Oh, what a stop!
Everyone knows it, Doc. That was a tremendous save, and even the shooter realizes how good that was.
They win the draw. The Wings in control of the puck through the neutral zone. Let's a shot go. Freezes play. Kalamazoo's got that face-off win. And quickly to Phillips. And he picks it up. Marches on a cross. Strong play, good reach. Toledo's up the wing, setting things up. Fires. The shot is off. Snaps a wrister. He covers, and a face-off will follow.
The goalie's been the one key reason that his team's been able to hold on to this lead. He's faced a high percentage of top-quality shots. He's stopped virtually everything.
Laid on to Blomstrand. Gets in, looks over his options here. Nice tip of the pass. Not a long pass, but effective. He's got it. Drilled. Got his stick on it. And he freezes for the whistle.
The low shot's handled with the goaltender's stick. He deflects this out of danger in a hurry.
Quick work on the faceoff. Shot on. Save.
You got to battle through a screenplay.
Puck covered. Whistle blown. Good clean win on the draw. Hammered. Gets in. What'll he do? Sends to the point. Terrific pad save. Oh, that was a great chance. Toledo's looking to head man up the wing. Hammers one. Score! And this one is tied.
That shot was all about speed. That was a nasty shot.
Eddie, he just can't catch up to this. That is a rocket that beats him cleanly.
Toledo's got the game even up again. Still in the second period. Lots of time. Can't wait to see what happens now. Walleye's got another faceoff win. Shoot. Good. Score! A pair of goals by the same team.
You get this close to the goaltender, the puck on your stick, you got to snap it quick.
His technique is good. The butterfly is really solid. He just gets beaten with a better shot here.
Toledo's gotten a one-goal lead and lots of time left in the game. We're still in period number two. Cool. Kalamazoo's got that one. Now what?
By number 16.
With a shot. Hit the post with the shot.
Time of the goal, 10 minutes, 18 seconds.
Picks it up in his own end. Wrist shot. Waffle boarded. The wings ready in attack back in the defensive zone. Wonderful wrist shot. Oh, what a stop.
The shooter cannot believe he made that unbelievable save, and I can't either.
Play is stopped. There is a signal. We just wanted to see who it is he's taking off. Toledo's been assessed a minor penalty. 2 minutes, and the call is tripping.
He's got great stick positioning. Stick is on the ice, but unfortunately takes the skates out from under him.
And so begins power play number one. Let's see if it's power play goal number one. Toledo's prevailed on another faceoff. He's got it. McKinney, shovel it out of there. Cleared. A lot of work, but penalty time less and less now. Around through the corner. Good defensive work there. The puck is fielded now by Hayda. Continues right between the blue lines. Wrist shot. Wow, what a glove save.
Oh, that puck just hit his glove.
Let's go a wrister. And play stopped because of an offside.
Toledo's lucky to have one of the top goal scorers in the league. He's a dangerous player that seems to be able to score no matter with the fact that he's the other team's focus.
Walleye's collected another victory on the faceoff. Moved along and in. And it's driven away again. Puck covered, whistle blown.
Along with a little pushing and shoving, there's always a little talking going on in those scrums.
Give him the win on that punch.
That last haymaker ended that scrap.
The The Wings are up on their feet banging the boards. I don't know that the building's been louder than it is right now.
Good face-off win. Shoots got in the way of that one, too. Terrific challenge. Outstanding save.
You want to score goals, you have to go to this area.
Toledo's got it again. Pad save. Ooh, tough one there. The Wings waiting back in their own end. Solid neutralized poke check. Working hard up the boards. The Wings have possession in their own end. Into the attacking end. Shoots one. Score! And the game is even. Kalamazoo's got this game tied here late in the second period. Lots of time left. Lots of exciting play ahead. Shoots it on. Shot into the pad. A wonderful save of the goal crease. Fires. Block that one. Little pass from his goalie here. The Wings have possession through the neutral zone. Perfect tip by the stick. Pass would not go. Canceled out by physical play. Could this be icing? And it will be, based on the defense arriving first. Solid, clean win. Pass attempt to bonus. Nicely into the zone. Good place to shoot from. Terrific save with a pass. Gets it in a good place. Nearly grazed the iron on that.
That's going to happen. There's not a lot of room there. He just missed the shot.
Thrown in. Not a free puck now. Slid back across from one point to the other. Held there for a faceoff coming up next. Backhander to the net. We've played two periods here of a three-period game. The best part of the day is coming up. Third period underway, tie score. Terrific hand-eye. Up the wing and still with it. Corral. Got it in his own end. Good defensive play. Possession changes. Great take, dangerous area. Toledo's on the move up the wing. Turned on net. Acrobatic stop.
I know it's a great save, but if you're the shooter, you've got...
Had the goalie beat and glanced it off the post. Lugged along the line. Shoots. Big save.
That's one way to stop the momentum. Cover the puck and get a whistle.
If you're going to score in a 2-on-1, guys, you've got to attack much quicker than that. Easy save.
Defensive zone win. Puck covered, whistle blown.
Phillips has been so good lately. Every time the puck's on his stick, you get that sense something dramatic is going to happen. Whether he's scoring the goal or setting the play up, he's been in the middle of everything.
On through the corner. Gets a little drop off from the goalie here. Propelled to Phillips. Pitching it to Blomstrand. Chip to Bonus. Onside. Taken over again. That one comes right on his stick. Not very long, but good. Moves it to the corner. Turned a shot on net. Toledo's lugging it along in their own end, shifting gears. Puts one on. Takes his pass from the goalie. On to Phillips. Pass cut. He gains the zone. Fires a shot. Got a piece of it with the glove.
And a whistle.
Well, the shooter's pretty disappointed, guys. He delivered that puck quickly. It was accurate, yet the goaltender was just better than him on the wrist shot.
Walleye's want to block shots is quite admirable. They challenge every shot lane. They make sure every puck has a difficult path to their goaltender.
Let's it go. Two sticks together, they cancel. The Wings have it in center ice. Gains the zone and looks over his options. And he's tripped, and there'll be a penalty. Good solid defensive play there. Toledo's only going to get 2 minutes on this call, but it was tripping. Anything you do once, you can do twice. Let's see if that applies to this particular power play. It's cleared back, and this forces a recoil. The Wings carrying it on in neutral ice. That's a good solid poke check. Corralled by Brodeur. Into the end of attack. Deflected off the blocker. Oh, good job to block that and keep play moving. Brings a shot. Tripped up on the play, and there will be a penalty. Referee over to the penalty box, and let's find out. Schmitz has a minor penalty here, and the call is tripping. Walleye's got a defensive zone win.
For tripping. Time of the penalty, 11 minutes, 51 seconds.
Snap by Hayda. Moving it to Brodeur. Directing that one to Blomstrand. He knifed it away. Keeps it going back behind the net. Possession taken by Hayda. Kalamazoo's accelerating ahead through the neutral zone. They've got it. And he's tripped, and there'll be a penalty. Toledo's given a minor here for tripping. Every game presents a fork in the road opportunity, and this is it. It's a long 5-on-3 power play, and it begins now. He tried to clear. Great save!
Oh, that was a reactionary save.
Cleared out, and that forces them to drop back. They must retreat and start back again. The Wings are moving the puck through the neutral zone. And at an angle to Blomstrand. Blocked with the pad. They've taken the heat off again. The clock still moves. The Wings love the puck in center ice. Knocked it away with the stick. Moving it on up the wing. Gets across, looks over his options. Lets it go. Guarded the goal again. A whistle and a rest.
Brizgalov's made a textbook stop here. He's in good shape positionally. He makes the save, and he makes it look really easy.
A little over 6 minutes to go in the period. So far, 4 goals equally divided. Good job on the draw. The Wings control the play in their own end. Kalamazoo's power play has ended. A long one. And one they needed, but did not get. Gains the zone. The Wings in possession as they travel in their own end. Tries to get it on net. Good chance. Denied. And possession now on the pickup by Hayda. And there's a delayed penalty call. Turn from one teammate to another. That's what those pads are for. Goalie to the bench, extra man over the boards on the delayed penalty. Oh, and it's a penalty coming. Toledo's sent to the box for 2 minutes. It's tripping.
Well, Oh, this is clearly a tripping call. He made no attempt to play the puck and took the legs out from the attacking player.
The power play unit has connected earlier in the game. This is the biggest one thus far. Let's see how they do. The Wings with possession along the boards. Carrying it in center ice. Gains the zone. The Wings failed on that one, as they have on others. They've only scored one tonight. And the puck is grabbed by Brodeur. Gotta ice it here. And that one's sent back out. Snapped up by Brodeur. In the defensive zone, he's holding on to it well. Gets in, and he'll look over his options. Shot, and he's all alone. Picked up by Hayden. Let's it go. Simple point blank save.
Not a lot of room to score from in that area. Great save.
The Wings' power play has been excellent this season. They move the puck so well, they give themselves several different options and make it really difficult for the penalty killers to stay in the shooting lane.
No!
After he missed that chance, I looked over at the...
Outstanding save, difficult opportunity. Toledo's got it and moving up the wing. Shoots one, and a good job in the goal crease. A shot. Great chance, but he missed. Brings a shot. Just missed high. Let's go. A strong shot. Tremendous pressure. Puts one on. It's blocked. Offside is called. Somebody got over anxious there. Toledo's got that neutral zone faceoff. So on this power play, they will resume from their own end of the ice. Good jab with the stick there. Gets in. What'll he do? Brings the shot. Oh, great save there. Not much room to work, but he got a good shot away.
You don't get many better opportunities than that. Great save.
Heads on to the corner. Puck grabbed. They've got it ready. Not through. Took that pass right up the wing. Slid to Blomstrand. Takes that pass from the other point man. Walleyes in their own end, and they've got it. Offside stops the clock. They've won the faceoff. It's an onside play. Let's it go. Keeps it going behind the goalie. Fires! Lugged ahead from the defensive zone. Loose puck captured by Phillips. Toledo's penalty kill came up large on this one.
In the third period.
Hammered. Perfect save. It's tied late in the game. Who's going to be the hero here? Good quick poke check there. Just a backhand. Great glove save, and he keeps it.
What a glove save. You don't see this from these two teams a lot. Pushing and shoving after whistles, but keep an eye on it.
And coming up is the biggest faceoff of this game. An enormous defensive faceoff win. Kalamazoo's on the move, hoping to wheel it up the wing. Carries it toward the woodwork. Fires off his glove. A snow angel, and he sealed it.
The shooter thought he'd made a pretty good shot here, but the goaltender's in good shape. He makes the stop, and he's able to deny the shooter on what he thought was an excellent chance.
And they've won that draw with a shot. Goes to the backhand. Didn't get through. To the last 22. He won't avoid something for doing that.
Kalamazoo's
got it off the draw at center. He's in on an onside play. Snaps a shot. Pat's save. A cover, and play is stopped. They win the draw. Now can they get it out? Toledo's continuing to probe up the wing. Shoots. Wonderful work in close and a brilliant save.
A missed opportunity from this close in.
When your team wins, you win $10 off at Bob's. Bring tonight's ticket to any local Bob's Sporting Goods.
This game is going to overtime because of this remarkable save. Intermission is next.
Tickets must be redeemed within a week.
We have begun sudden death overtime. He's got that one. Let's see what happens. Shoots one. Turned away. He covers and holds on.
Kalamazoo's been such a balanced team this season. They have no fear of getting into the shootout. You can see it the way they play the overtime. They want to push this game into the extra session as much as they can. They have confidence in their shooters. They know they have a good goaltender. They'll let it be settled here.
Just got it at the last moment. Oh, and the pass wouldn't go. Waffle boarded. Pressure is intense. Who can get it out of there? Carried from the defensive zone. Toledo's looking to head man up the wing. He could start some danger here. Oh, and it's off the mark.
My dad once told me, Doc, if you don't hit the net, you can't score.
Trying to go to Hayda. And he steps in. Really good deflection. No harm. Let's a shot fly. Toledo's on the move through the neutral zone. Hatchet's one. Great save. And he holds on. They win the draw. Let's see if it pays off. Oh, deflected away. Marched narrowly inside. And the possession taken up by Hayda. Picked up in the attacking zone. A backhand shot. He scores! Game over. Overtime winning goal. The clock is at zeros. The game is over. Kalamazoo's performance was terrific. But they have lost in sudden death.
Something to build on moving forward.
What a terrific game of hockey. Well played by now very tired players. A great time. We hope you enjoyed it. For Eddie Olchek and Ray Ferraro, Mike Emmerich saying, good night, all.